Rihanna did her thing tonight at the Billboard Music Awards, performing Love on the Brain, and holy amazing, she could not have sounded any better. Today's episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Binge watchers and music lovers, switch to the UN carrier and do more with your data. The outfit, the voice, the presence, Rihanna slays, and she proved that tonight in her Billboard performance. RiRi performed Love on the Brain, and not only did she look amazing rocking a black ensemble with a green boa and round shades, but she also sounded phenomenal. Those vocals were insane. She performed on a simple but beautiful set that consisted of tapered background with a shredded effect, lit subtly with green lighting. It was so good to see Rihanna at an award show again, seeing that it's been kind of a while. But due to her tour, she's just been busy being a renowned badass. But now she's back and showed out with one heck of a performance. So flippin' talented, Rihanna, just keep doing what you're doing and never stop. So what did you guys think of Rihanna's Billboard performance? Sound off in that comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and then click right over here to see Miss Ariana Grande also kill her performance. Thanks for watching Clevver News. I'm Misty Kingma, and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to see Justin Bieber's performance at the BBMAs, or click to the right to see Fifth Harmony take the stage. Thanks again to T-Mobile for sponsoring this episode. Only T-Mobile lets binge watchers and music lovers do more with their data.